fun! This is pizza like my grandma makes it in Italy. Chop up some veggie toppings. But be careful. The chicken needs to marinate a bit. Now let's put everything together. Around the kitchen. Almost done. The last step is baking the pizza. dishes are nice and spicy. You'll love them. Barbecue should be super spicy. So let's start by flavoring the chicken. It's already looking good. Be careful while you cook the chicken. The chicken's ready, but the secret of good barbecue is all in the sauce. Almost there! We can serve our barbecue sandwiches after this last step. the art of barbecue chicken sandwiches.